Pet-friendly grub control. Grubs can be real pests in the yard. However, not all grub control methods are going to be safe for the family pet. Pets are often considered members of the family, so their safety is of the highest priority. When you need to deal with grubs, the answer lies in using natural ways to repel grubs that are effective and yet safe should the family cat or dog become exposed to them. Things you'll need: Milky spore powder, neem oil, spray bottle, baby powder. Sprinkle Milky spore powder liberally on top of your lawn. Measure out 10 ounces of Milky spore and spread it evenly over a 2,500 square foot lawn. Adjust the amount of Milky spore needed based on the size of your own lawn. Milky spore is a naturally occurring substance that can prevent the proliferation of grubs. It is safe to use around pets and children. Even the healthy insects and birds that are good for your lawn will not be affected. Spray your lawn with a neem oil infused spray to kill grubs and to keep them from recurring. Mix 4 teaspoons of neem oil with each gallon of water. Spray your lawn using a regular garden spray bottle, and spray the leaves and roots of bushes. The neem tree in India contains neem oil in its leaves and seeds that is known as salanine. This is a naturally occurring insecticide that is safe to use around pets. It is also used to help prevent mosquito infestations. It will stop Japanese beetles from laying eggs, thereby stopping your grub problem. Dust the ground around the roots of any plants or rose bushes lightly with baby powder. The baby powder makes the soil repugnant to the grubs and so they will move away to find better sources of food. Baby powder should not hurt your pets should they become curious and investigate the treated area.